I played Juliet in the game Lollipop Chainsaw.
Where's my fucking body?
My name is Michael Rosenbaum. I'm voicing Nick. In a nutshell, this story is about a girl, cheerleader, who we find out is a zombie killer. She just royally kicks ass.
Juliet is a really fun character to play. She embodies the character of cheerleader and fun-loving and spirited and happy and a little bit ditzy and totally cool, as well as that flip side of someone that can take a chainsaw and cut right through a zombie and lop off a head and not be disgusted by it.
Nick loves Juliet more than anything and wants to see her succeed. He wants to survive this apocalypse or whatever, but, you know, I think he really misses his penis.
Oh, fuck!
That's the most adversity you could ever face, is a man without a penis. What's a man without a penis? What's a penis without a man? I don't even know what that means.
There's been a lot of thought gone into the writing and the dialogue.
Gonorrhea! Gonorrhea face face! Gonorrhea! You've got gonorrhea face! Yay!
The writing is really great. The acting is fantastic.
Ouch! Oh, no body thing is cool. I won't have to worry about gaining weight.
Yamir, let's cut this bitch into bite-sized chunks.
Well, that girl knows trouble like apple knows pie.
Lose yourself in the eternal collective unconscious.
I invoke your dark forces in declaring myself god of this realm.
This is when he finds out that he's a disembodied head.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God! Oh, fuck! Am I still talking without a fucking thorax? Fuck!
That was okay. That was good. That was really good.
The nice thing about working with James Gunn is he has a really clear vision of what he wants for the characters and how they should interact.
That was pretty perfect, Tara. If you could do it one more time, but this time, not suck.
He's really easy to work with. He doesn't yell.
You're supposed to be a professional actor, so this time, could you perhaps do it in a way like someone with half a fucking clue would do it? Let's try that. Go ahead.
Asshole.
Everything's just so well done that the fans are just gonna have fun getting into it and getting into the gore and being a part of this crazy zombie world.
Get busy, start killing. I'm ahead. Take care of me.